Zinc, can it help with your anxiety? In this video, I'm going to be telling you how zinc can affect your mental state, how much of it you need, and the best way to consume it, so that by the end of this video, you'll know exactly if you should be using zinc to help with your anxiety. G'day there, I'm Jesse Crow, the traveling scientist, and after studying years of pharmacology, I'm here to help you live smarter, happier, and healthier lives. Zinc is an essential mineral that's involved in over 3,000 different proteins and reactions throughout the body, so it's kind of a big deal.
I'm very important. I have many leather-bound books.
And approximately 1 billion people around the world are deficient in zinc, which can lead to hair loss, infertility, anxiety, and depression. Do you get anxiety? Let me know in the comment section down below. Say something like, anxiety sucks, because it does. I suffer from anxiety quite a bit. I'm actually anxious about this video right now, and I can tell you, it's debilitating. It does suck, but I'm not alone, and together we can work through this. Studies have shown that people with low levels of zinc have a higher risk of being anxious, and treating anxious people with a zinc supplement reduces those anxiety symptoms. So scientists aren't too sure why zinc and anxiety are inversely related, but if more zinc means less anxiety, then let's get some more zinc.
Wow!
But how much zinc do we need? Well, the recommended daily intake of zinc is 10 milligrams, and you can get zinc naturally in your diet by eating things like red meat, chicken, fish, nuts, and legumes. But if you're a vegan or a vegetarian, you're way more likely to be deficient in zinc, and you should consider taking a zinc supplement. Also, if you drink a lot of alcohol, this will wash away a lot of your zinc, and alcoholics are way more likely to be anxious. So if you drink quite a bit, then you should also consider taking a zinc supplement. Too much zinc is associated with kidney and liver damage. Definitely don't overdo it, because I'm not a doctor, but I can tell you that zinc depositing in your organs is not a good thing. Now, my buddy Chugsky takes zinc every single day. Here's what he has to say about it.
Howdy there, fellas. I'm Chugsky, and I've chugged a few beers in my day. Let me tell you what. A while back, I had a couple health problems. Wasn't feeling too flash, so I went down to the doctors, and they told me that all the alcohol I was drinking was washing the zinc right out of my body. I said, Doc, that doesn't make any damn sense. And he said, boy, you got two choices. You better quit drinking or start taking the zinc supplement. Well, I thought about it long and hard, and I decided to quit drinking. It lasted about 20 minutes. I started taking that zinc supplement, though. Tell you what, turned my life right around. All those health problems gone. Now I can drink whatever the hell I want. So I'm gonna keep chugging. You keep it up too.
So if you wanna do something about your anxiety right now, you can download my free resource, Living with Anxiety. Lots of great advice in there that could really help you out. It's totally free, and that's just in the description down below. And if you wanna try taking a zinc supplement to see if it helps with your anxiety, I've done a lot of research, and the best supplement that I could find is also in the description down below. And if you go through that link and purchase that product, I earn a little bit of money, which really helps me out, and it could help you with your anxiety too. So give it a try. Anyway, that's all for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, click the like button down below. And if you have any questions about zinc or anxiety, let us know in the comment section down below. Finally, make sure you subscribe for more awesome traveling science videos every single week. I'll see you guys next Science Sunday. Cheers.